Hey guys, so we're gonna just do a little quick fast forward. So I guess it's nighttime, but here we are. We have built a nice little storage box. So we're slowly, we're gonna expand. Anyway, let's hit that craft all. So we need two more sticks. All right, let's get two more sticks somehow. Sucks. All right, we're gonna go take a nap as soon as the food is done. Which I'm able to take from here quickly. Which we don't need. All right, let's go take a nap. We're gonna hopefully not die. Hit the game with a pause. Anyway, so here we are, ready to survive. We got that nice little shelter going on. We're going to have to eventually explore, get leather, food, because we can't survive on dates alone. So we got the bow and arrow. So we're going to attack. Hopefully we can attack some animals and get back home and do what we can do best. All right, here we go. Alright, so we're going to get a few more trees. We're going to craft just a few more things. Because we are definitely going to want to... explore, like I said. So we're going to build some bow and arrows. Hey, buddy. All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to build another chest. We're going to craft. There's no inventory in my slot. That's okay. So let's drop those for now. Perfect. Well, we survived day three. Excellent. All right. Home sweet home. We need stone and cordage. Okay, so we definitely got to get that. Let's craft her. We're going to get some more food, because I do not want to starve while we do that. Split. Is there any other frogs out there? Oh, perfect. Okay, let's do it at the same time then. So we got that. Like how it's just like floating in the air. Why not? Sorry, guys, I'm just trying to. I can do it there, but I can't. Wooden planks. Alright. Perfect. Alright, so we're gonna put all our wood supplies in there. Because we are gonna get going. No need it. Oh, actually, no. Just in case we come across something, we're gonna. Alright, let's get going. Of course, you don't have it cooked. Gonna waste more of my afternoon. All right. And what do we need for more arrows? Stick, stone, and cordage. Okay, that's kind of like an easy fix. Hey, buddy. I need. All right. Can we get going? All right, let's get going. Put that there. I'll put some stone there. All right, let the danger begin. So I'm pretty sure it goes this way. So we're going to go explore over here. So we're at 29 degrees. So we're doing pretty good. All right, so nothing but the stone desert. So we need cloth. Okay, so we need dry hemp, wherever that is. All right, just take a sip of my nice tea while we play. Let's go up this hill. Never good when you hear that in music, right? All right, here we go. Oh, man. Tense fruit flavor. It was somewhere over here that I saw it, so. -40 degrees. Definitely need to find shelter soon. It's gotta be over this hill. There's a cloud, yay! Look, it's forming. Oh, there it is. You can do it. I know you're boiling, but look. Oh, jeez. Nice. Oh, you get to keep the arrows. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's very good. Any more arrows? Okay, let's get in. 43 degrees. Good. How many arrows do I have? Where's my arrows? 4. I'm missing another one. Well, let's look for it after. Let's get in there. Nope. Oh, okay. Perfect. Down to 3 arrows. Where do I keep losing these arrows? Four arrows. Let's go. Shade. Ooh, what do we got here? Metal deposit. Ooh, water. Can I break it with this? Let's find out. You can do it, right? Oh, you can. Sweet. Inventory is full. Not sure what I'll do with it yet, but we'll figure it out. Is there any more around here? Oh, sorry. So we got 5 metal. Nice. Oh, you can. Excellent. We're going to need that. All right. So we need cortage. All right. So what we're going to do is... drop you for now. cordage, which we need to stem, which is right here. So we are going to craft two. What? Oh. Meet there for now. All right, not bad. Is there anything else here? Doesn't look like there's much else. Okay. Definitely good on food now. Alright, let's drink some water and go back home. Arrows. Excellent. Oh, no wait, we're not done. Might as well loot everything while we're here, because we're not going to come back. Sucks. We can't do inventories. We can always make cordage, but we can't get the main resources, so we gotta... No room for stone now. Can we craft a marker? We need one cordage, of course. We're gonna go back. Shot. Okay, so we came from over here. Let's go back home. Quickly cook some food. We're somewhere in this direction, I think. We're lost in the desert already. Cook some food and figure out what else we can do. Not bad though. We got a lot of meat, which is going to be very helpful for us. What is that? That is never a good sign. So I guess when it shakes, jeez, can I harvest? Oh, of course. Well, I'll have to deal with that another day. Alright, let's go back. Oh, that sucks. Somewhere over here, I think. We got 11, so we lost 3 somehow. I'm pretty sure it's somewhere over here, my home. That's not good. Maybe over this hill? Well, we're still pretty good. We're only half hunger. Our thirst is pretty normalized. You can do it, buddy. Ah, there it is. I knew it. It wasn't too far. Maybe we can go back and loot him? I don't know. We'll see. But hey, we got food, right? That's the most important thing. So we definitely Oh, all right. It was worth a try. All right, so what can we do? Ooh, what's this? Satchel, useful for carrying more stuff. So we need a total of 3 cordage. Okay, we can do that. Definitely could use that. Ah, you're back again. Sun is going down. Oh, sorry. Alright, not bad. That is very, very helpful. What else can we possibly craft? We need cloth. 2 more leather, which we don't have. I guess eventually we'll open that stuff up. So we just need more animals. Okay, we have to kill more animals. What is this? A remedy to counteract the effects of poison. So, Antidote. Desert fruit, which we have. We need raw hemp. So the biggest thing would be that. Okay. So we're going to put the more of the materials in here. Alright, good to know. So we just wait for the food and we are good to go back out. Oh, is that just the moon's reflection? At the same time, I should build a torch because... A torch would be good to traveling at night, so you're not as boiling. But you can only sleep during the nighttime, so I don't know. It's like a double-edged sword, almost. But, hey, we have a satchel, so that's good. I really don't want to, but... Save and go to sleep. Eventually we'll have to defend our base. I'm really happy about that. What do we need for arrows though? Stones, which we don't have. I know, can you believe it after all this? But things are looking up because we have more space, so... I guess we're just going to play the waiting game.